This is an interesting story about how we actually received this diary. And Anita Van Horten, who was a woman who used to was an employee here in the library, as well as NCID. And she was cleaning out her mother's house one day, and she found this diary in the trunk. And it was almost like a fairy tale. And when she found this newspaper that was published in New York, and actually one of them was published in Mexico, New York. And this is where he went to school.
And that's a picture.
And that's actually a picture from there.